This is your provost, Jeffrey. So as we close this week, I just wanted to share a small excerpt of Brahms as it reminds me of the beauty there is still in the world. I'm so thankful to all of the faculty and students who are persevering, coming together and really doing their best. You all are an inspiration, and together we will continue to find the beauty in both life and art. So keep creating and take care of yourselves and your loved ones. And we'll see you soon.